I'm going to go ahead and run the numbers for earned income credit for you on your dependents, just to see if any of them qualify.
This scene is not taking place at an IRS tax office. And this is not an IRS employee. He is actually an 18-year-old student in the Academy of Finance at Boone High School. Blake is a volunteer participating in the Internal Revenue Service's Vita Tax Program. He is a student of Bill Daniel, the director of the Finance Academy. According to Bill, the knowledge of business and finance is important for success. But also important is an understanding that business has a social responsibility to its customers and the community.
One thing is to understand the importance that companies have when it comes to social responsibility, when it comes to giving back and being an integral part of your community. And that's the human side of the area of finance.
18 years ago, after serving as a high school athletic coach and math teacher, Bill Daniel came to Boone High School to start the Academy of Finance Magnet Program. It's a four-year program of rigorous study helping students acquire a solid foundation in financial literacy. Everything from personal finances to accounting practices to financial management, all combined with practical internship experiences. They also learn that finances are an integral part of everyday life for everyone.
Mr. Daniels taught us that our decisions in finance and the business world doesn't just affect us, it affects our customers and it affects the economy as a whole.
It's so applicable to everything that we do. Everywhere we look, there's money, there's finance.
Principal Margaret McMillan says Bill is a master teacher who loves his subject, cares deeply about his students, and is always looking beyond the next horizon.
One of the attributes that makes him a master teacher, beyond his passion and enjoyment for his content, is his phrase, "What's next? What else can I bring to the classroom? What's new in my field? What new technology? What new approach?" He is a star and a master teacher.
For Bill, the success of the Finance Academy and his own personal success can be best measured by the lasting impact he has had on his students' lives.
I measure myself in the quality of effort that I bring to my students every single day and the impact that leaves on their lives.